Death, the thing we fear most. But my only fear was what would happen if I remained alive. So I ran. I knew my father would try to stop me, and I knew others would come for me. Others whose only desire was money. But my longing was stronger. I wanted salvation. Of all the sensations, pain is the purest, without ambiguity. You feel it or you don't. I had never experienced pain. But now I knew that I could visit it on others. A pain so strong, so intense, that it would purify the world. I had learned the truth, so I ran. The noise of the funeral didn't mask my assassin's approach. I hoped for a quick death, hoped it would be possible. So I stopped running. I had never experienced pain, and I so wanted to feel it now. I wasn't disappointed. Familiar place in another time. Mercenaries were coming from the west, told of my disappearance by a man, a betrayer who worked for my father. I had become a commodity that would be redeemed for cash.
So, you trust him?
Jin's are reliable.
Yeah? How do you know?
He helped me get out the streets years back, before he threw in with a triad. He's always got an angle, but I'd say he's a friend.
When you're talking about this kind of money, you can lose friends in a hurry. And once we find the girl, we are talking about this kind of money, right, Hana?
Wei Ming Lam is the daughter of the most powerful triad leader in Hong Kong. Don't worry, Glass. If we reach his little runaway first, Lam will pay us handsomely to get her back.
Of course, he'll want us dead as well.
There, that's it. The Lam building.
I've got 11 o'clock straight up.
Jin said he'd be on the pad.
So much for Jin being reliable.
I'll go find him.
Thank you.
No. No.
Jin, who are you waiting for?
Please.
Who are you planning to give this to, huh, Jin?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Wrong answer.
You said this deal was clean, Jin. This needs power.
Oh! Yeah.
no.
I don't think so.
I don't think so.